Bruce Lee's father, Lee Hoi-chuen, was a Cantonese opera singer and actor. He was born in 1901 and performed in more than 70 films during his career. Lee Hoi-chuen also introduced his son, Bruce Lee, to the entertainment industry at a young age, influencing his later career in martial arts.